It ain't about where you're from, homeboys, where you at? Scrap and beat me on the dice, yeah, it's cool, I'll be back.
Got money in the bank, yeah. Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink.
Hey, Bill B, got me blood charged. Got me, I got a bigger squad. Stop me, y'all need to watch me rise to the top. It's gon' sell, it's gon' flop. Look, got me 15, got me, I got a bigger family. How you gon' stop me, y'all need to watch me rise to the top. It's gon' sell, it's gon' flop.
I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank,
yeah.
Show them what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah,
show them what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah,
show them what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah,
show them what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah,
show them what you drink. I got money in the bank.
Yeah,
show them what you drink.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring. Residing in Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at
from Baltimore, Maryland. I'm Jim Ross with Jerry the King Lawler.
I know I say this a lot, JR, but I think tonight's show is going to be the best one ever.
You might be right. Because the Raw superstars always seem to find a way to outdo themselves every week, and that shouldn't be a surprise.
You want to tell the cameraman not to go for any close-ups on Chris Benoit, JR. We don't want people's TV screens cracking.
I don't think Benoit ever won any beauty contest. He was too busy putting his body on the line year after year to rise to the very top of this business. There aren't many superstars as diversely talented as John Cena. He's as good in the ring as he is on the microphone, and that's saying something.
I won't argue with you about Cena's mic skills. He sure can't talk a good game, but when it comes right down to it, I don't think he can back it up.
King, you're as crazy as a pit coon. Did you happen to notice that Cena held the WWE and United States titles? Seems to me like he's got no problem putting his money where his mouth is. And it's been reversed.
I'm really impressed by what we've seen here tonight.
How could you not be, King? These are some of the finest athletes. And there's the submissions! There might not be any way out of
it! There better be! But we're gonna see a tap out right here! I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're damn right it is! It comes from the price of the meat!
There's a hole you don't want to find yourself in, JR!
You sure don't, King! We've seen many a superstar tap out to this one!
Which way this one's gonna go, JR?
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my hand out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that that would be no easy feat.
No kidding! This will rearrange your anatomy!
A reversal! Can you capitalize on it? Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their minds.
You sure can't, JR! You saw that one coming!
What a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way! I can already tell this is going to be a great match, and I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also for a horse maneuver.
Exhibition is locked in, JR! And this is a tough hole to break!
It sure is, King! And even if you break the hole, it takes its toll on you!
So, how do you think this one's gonna turn out, JR?
Honestly, King, I have absolutely no idea. Anything here in the WWE,
you've got to have cases, right?
To myself, it's all the same to you, King.
I am so glad Chris Benoit isn't the World Heavyweight Champion anymore, JR. I couldn't stand him when Raw was being represented by someone like him.
Oh, yeah. Last year it was to have a champion who was utterly devoted to the business and to the fans, and who always went after that ring and gave 110%. I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR. Boy, this John Cena is his own biggest fan. Come on, these rappers can't talk about anything except how great they are.
I don't think there's anything wrong with that, King. Cena's got some impressive accomplishment.
You're not gonna win a match by insulting your opponent.
No.
But having the crowd behind you can certainly get you through.
He's got his opponent in position. I think he's going for it.
No! It can't be! Not the FU!
After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE stars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out here on the stretch.
JR, can you imagine Sweet Man putting on a match half as good as this?
No disrespect intended for our SmackDown colleagues, but no, I can't, King. I truly believe Raw is the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
And you hit the nail right on the head there, JR. The dominant brand. It's not the slightly better brand or the sort of superior brand.
I'm a lawman, and I have to believe we're head and shoulders better than the.
You won't get any argument from me, JR. SmackDown's the minor leagues as far as I'm concerned.
These superstars are going.
The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR! You can't go on without tapping after this! He's right!
Here's your winner, John Cena! Are you ready?
Hey, think you can tell us what?
Are you ready?
Hey, think you.